If you think guys are dumb, here's your homework. Okay, go see a movie like Inception, right? And then look around the theater at how many boyfriends are explaining to their girlfriends what the fuck is going on. Ladies, if guys are so dumb, how come you don't understand movies? All you do is ask questions through the whole fucking movie. The minute you walk in, is he gonna die? I don't know! Are they asleep? Yeah. His eyes are closed. Fucking. Oh, okay. Why are they asleep in their sleep? Because they gotta go three levels into this guy's consciousness, right? They gotta put an idea in his subconscious and make him think he thought of it himself, hence the word inception. Now, if you keep asking questions, I'm gonna kick you to sleep. Watch the fucking movie. This is stupid. Really? This is dumb? I had to sit through Twilight. That's a brilliant. I had to sit through all three pieces of that shit. Was that? That's the dumbest movie I've ever seen. She falls in love with a vampire? Really? And then a werewolf? What are the odds? Huh? What is she gonna fuck Frankenstein next? How many monsters is this bitch gonna fuck? First of all, okay, she doesn't fuck the monster. She only sleeps with Edward, and that's in book six. And if you ever read book six, you would know. You don't hear how fucking dumb that was, what you just said? Okay, maybe she doesn't fuck the werewolf, but she's got to do something. I know you girls are. Guy's risking his little dog life for her. Maybe she lets him hump her leg or jerks off his little red dog cock.